It's Friday and the week is over. So as we prepare to, you know, go party or something this weekend or just take a break from the markets, I just want to take your attention and show you how our trading plan based on the Euro-Japanese Yen currency pair, which I posted at the beginning of this week, has developed so far, and to take some notes on this plan. So, as you can see, this blue vertical line represents where I posted the plan as a video on YouTube and on TradingView also. You can see how it developed on TradingView. I just want to take a few notes regarding the plan. So, the plan was posted on the 19th February, and today we are already the 23rd of February. And we didn't actually have any possible entry spots on this plan. As you can see, after the plan was posted, the price had its move up, reaching all the way to the confirmation line, which, if you remember, as I stated in our trading plan video, is a line that, if broken, it is safe to start buying the currency pair. But before that, it's a little bit risky to go into a trade. So we decided to take the safer approach. We didn't post any live trades on Twitter based on this plan. And as you can see, after the price reached the confirmation line, it quickly dropped down, forming a new bottom. You can see the new bottom right after this one. Now, I want to take into consideration that the red lines here represent the last top the price reached and the last bottom the price reached, and this is for the last 2 days, 2 full days. So far today, the price did not manage to break out of this bottom it formed here, just to be more exact. And I don't expect it to actually break through it. As you can see, the price is still in this weekly support area. And my expectations for next week will be for the price to probably make a small consolidation here in this area before starting a move, either up or down. As you know, we have a buy zone, we have a sell zone, so we'll anticipate this consolidation and we'll look for possible entries if this consolidation is broken. What I can say is that we'll continue following on this plan next week, and if there are any developments, we'll post live signals on our Twitter page. Also, on Monday, you can expect another plan from us. And let's hope that next week will give us more profits than this one. Thank you very much. Don't forget to follow us and to subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can follow us on Twitter also. We have started a very interesting rubric, a series of posts in which we share interesting hints or tips for you guys in order for you to become better at trading. Thank you very much and have a nice weekend.